In this video, you're gonna see me do this style here, which is a protective style, and I use the Bellamy hair extensions. They're clip-ins, and then I did, just with some braiding here, I did a crown at the top. So that's what you're gonna see in this tutorial. I told you I would be doing quite a bit of protective styles, so that's what I'm gonna be doing going forward, is a lot of protective styles for my hair while I'm on my natural hair journey. And in the video, I know a lot of people was asking me, what do you keep your hair in for storage? My lace front wigs or my extensions, I keep them in this bag here. It looks like a garment bag. I will put a description below of where I purchased these from. The hair, the Bellamy hair, it is the 220 gram, 22 inch. The color is 1C. Now this, the only thing I didn't like it with the Bellamy hair, this was really not my color. I'm usually a 2. This braiding hair right here is a 2, which matches my hair. But the Bellamy hair, I got a 1C thinking it would be a little darker because the 2 looked a little bit lighter. But this is still light and it's a 1C and it's still really light. It is not the exact color of my hair, so the color is kind of off. But the length, I love it. It's long, it's a 22 inch. It comes with 10 clip-ins. I'll mark it below, but if I'm correct, I think it's 2 4 clip pieces, 2 3 piece clips, 2 2 piece clips, and 4 1 piece clips for the clip ends. But if I'm wrong, like I said, I will put it in the description and let you know all. And I have all of them in my hair. As you can see in the video, I did leave like a big gap because I put too many at the bottom, so I needed to move it up. But when I redo it, because I don't sleep with the clip ends in, I take them out in the evening, and I just keep my, I take this crown off and I'll just keep, as you can see in the video, I'm putting braids in the back. So I'll put my scarf on and leave that on, and then I'll just add the clip ins in this little crown with the bobby pins. I put it on when I get ready to leave in the morning. But this is where I store my hair in, and it makes it great for storage. You don't have to worry about it getting tangled. Some people said they had issues with this bag, but I will be doing a review on the hair bags. So these are like mini garment bags, but I will be doing a review on them, so you can check that out as well. But I hope you like this video, and I will see you in my next one. Talk to y'all later. Bye.